Good from the outside. Let's see if the little baby can handle his ride.
You ready, mister?
That is super intense, dude. Those people are flying.
This man be so dominating, even if he does look like that.
Hey there, jockey! Ready for another go?
Three, two, one, go! transfer is the key to using the bike effectively. Use it while pulling back to do a wheelie or while pressing forward to duck down and reduce wind resistance. Either way, you'll get a boost in speed. You can also use it when you need to make sharp turns without losing much speed. If you can master these techniques, nobody will be able to touch you. Hey, Tiger, I'll give you a little time to get used to your new crotch rocket. Hit the checkpoint on the other end of the city, then meet me back here in time for the start of the next race. Show me what you can do. I shouldn't be telling you this, but I like you, so here goes. Use your weight transfer while pulling back on the bike to pop a wheeling. It'll give you a boost in speed. See how long you can keep it up. Want to score some style points with the chicks? Just slam your bike to a quick stop with the brake while pushing forward using weight transfer. You should pop up on the front wheel into a fat endo.
Come on, Gina. This is for real now. You gotta find the right groove.
This is it! For the pink slip!
You can take that attitude before I completely rearrange it.
Thank you. 2, unit requesting backup.
Rocks. Maybe I can set him up with a couple of deals.
Stay cool, baby!